We always talk about where's rock bottom for different people. I'm not sure it's always one moment in time. But you did talk about a time in the hospital. You said your mother came in a wheelchair, suffering from Parkinson's, yeah, to take care of you. And your thought was what?
I'm supposed to be taking care of my mom. I'm the last of eight kids, and she has Parkinson's, and I'm only 30. And the order of things is wrong here. That was probably, not probably, that definitely was my turning point.